Hey YouTube, what's up? This is Spool and I'm bringing you another gameplay commentary. Today this one is a sniper gameplay on the map Octane. I end up going... Well, I think it's a decent game. I don't want to ruin it, but it does kind of pick up later in the game. It's kind of slow at the beginning, but it does pick up, I promise. Today I wanted to talk about my history with sniping and what I think Advanced Warfare should do with sniping in the future when it comes out. I know a lot of people have been saying that they should take it out, and I know a lot of people have been saying to keep it the way it is. So I want to share my thoughts on that just so you guys can hear it, in case you guys actually care. But before I do that, I want to go over my history with sniping a little bit. So I started back in Modern Warfare 2, where I remember this very vividly. I told my friend that I was happy to get hit markers, because this way I knew I actually hit the person. This is back when I first started, and he looked at me and laughed, and then my brother laughed, and I didn't understand why, but now today, I understand why, because hit markers suck. But back then I was just happy I hit the person, like,
SATCOM uplink enabled.
I understand now. That was a pretty fun time. But then after I started playing more, I ended up getting a nuke while I was sniping. And I mean like strictly nuke, or strictly sniping nuke. Like no Harrier and chopper gunner type combo.
Friendly
and
SATCOM active.
That's when like I really, really started getting into it, because I knew that it was possible for me to do well doing it, so I really started to get into it. Then Black Ops 1 came out, and I remember playing, and I was like, alright, so I'm going to do an entire prestige sniper, and I was terrible, so I could barely get a kill. And then I was like, well, I'm sure it's just because it's a new game, it's new, they tried to get rid of quickscoping and all that, and I kept playing. And I was absolutely terrible. And because of this, because, like, the increased sway and everything, because I stopped playing, like, I was just so demoralized by it that I just stopped playing and I went back to MW2. And this was before it got patched and it got a little bit better, but it was absolutely terrible. And again, it might have also been because I was still fairly new to it, but I gave up on Black Ops, and I didn't like it. I didn't like the way it moved, or how it looked, or really anything about the game. So I went back to Modern Warfare 2, and played that until Modern Warfare 3 came out. Now, in this one, I sniped a lot. In fact, this is actually when I first started making YouTube videos, and it was a while ago, so I don't even remember what the channel was called that I had, but I started making those, and I started making sniper montages, and by those I mean like one or two feeds. Like it was pretty bad. I remember watching one of them, and like fairly recently, and it was just absolutely terrible. Like, trust me, it was really bad. But then I absolutely like fell in love with making videos, and I got HD PBR. Because I was using Dev at the time. I upgraded to the HD PBR, and it ended up breaking, like, totally up. So I had to stop making videos, and then my friend broke my thumb when we were playing basketball, because he's a jerk. So I stopped doing YouTube for a while, and then Black Ops 2 came out, and I started doing YouTube again. I started sniping, and it was a lot of fun. But then, I got another HDPBR, and I started playing YouTube, and then it broke again, so I was like, alright, this sucks, and I ended up joining, I stopped sniping for a while, because I ended up doing League Play, and this is where my love for competitive Call of Duty really took off, because, I ended up joining a team called Torment Gaming, and that's actually why my gamer tag is what it is today, is Torment Spool. I was with them for about a year, and then
enemy has Bravo.
They just fell apart for a while. And then they ended up getting back together, and I was like, alright, so I'll start up this YouTube thing once I get an Xbox One, because my chicken guy broke, so I don't have anything to record with right now. And I can try to give you guys publicity and all that. And what ended up happening is I believe, I'm not positive, but I'm pretty sure they disbanded again.
Friendly Trinity rocket inbound.
They just, for some reason, people are, they're having trouble with people staying loyal to the team. Like, people just keep leaving or they go inactive, and it's probably just because they're small.
Satcom uplink enabled. Friendly hind incoming.
But then I ended up joining TCG, which goes no, and yada yada yada. But, yeah, so, in Black Ops 2 is when I really started doing the competitive scene, and I didn't snipe that much. I mean, I did here and there. I was gonna make a montage sniper, or a sniper montage to come back to YouTube, but I never did that. I got a couple clips, but that's really it. Nothing big, just because the HDPVR broke, and I was like really big into competitive, so sniping wasn't really a big priority for me. But then Ghosts came out, and my girlfriend bought me the Xbox One, so I snipe a lot. And I also use like a submachine gun or an assault rifle a lot.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Well, actually, in general, I just play a lot, but it's like, I don't know. I have like a good balance between right gunning and sniping, I think. Recently, I've been like really heavy on the sniping, but for the most part, like when I normally play, I think I'm at a pretty good balance.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Yeah, I think it's good. I'm keeping up with my sniping, like, I'm staying practiced, and same thing with the right gun, so I can just switch into, like, competitive, like, I could just go into clan, and be perfectly fine, because I'm in, like, a good balance for the two. And now I'm doing YouTube actively, so I haven't posted a montage yet, because I'm still working on it, because I'm trying to improve the volume. But it's like, it's coming along. I actually got more clips last night. It's just, it needs a little bit more. It will be done by the time we get 1,000 views, though. I promise that. It will be done. The only thing I don't know yet is the song. But again, it will be done. It will be up and uploaded, and everything will be good when it's time. Again, once we hit the 1,000 channel views. But now I want to talk about Advanced Warfare. Now, they were doing a, they being, I believe, Drifter and Phase Cross, or Cross, not
Friendly Trinity Rocket.
I don't know if it was strictly their poll, or it was just a poll for Advanced Warfare in general, but they were doing a poll to see what people think about sniping, and whether or not quick scoping should be in Advanced Warfare or not. So, people, when I looked at it, it was 50-50. Some non-quick scopers said that it should be in, which I understand why, because Call of Duty wouldn't be the same if quick scoping got taken out. Yes, it's like a slap in the face that this is a video game, it's not reality, but at the same time, quick scoping's been around forever, basically. I know at least in these type core, so taking that out completely changes the game. So I understand why people wouldn't want that to change, but my big thing is that if you say 50% of the people said quickscoping should stay, most likely that 30 to 40% of those are actually people that run around and snipe or run around in quickscope, or they just use a sniper a lot in general. So the thing is, if you take out quickscoping there, it's not a smart decision, not because it changes the game and people won't be used to it, but because that means they're losing like 30 to 40% of their marketing. So 30 to 40% of the people that normally would buy the game are not going to buy the game because there's no quick scoping. They can't do what they want to do. So I think that's a big thing, I think that's a big part of why quick scoping is going to stay, or at least sniping is going to stay, because they don't want to lose that 30 to 40% of people that actually snipe. on a regular basis. So that's just my thoughts on sniping in Advanced Warfare and a little history of me sniping in general. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Remember to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I will see you later. Bye.